Confirmation of the grim state of Spain's economy. Gross domestic product shrank by 0.3% at the end of last year from the previous quarter. With unemployment the highest in the eurozone and harsh austerity measures being introduced to slash the massive budget deficit, economists fear a prolonged slump. There was, however, solid demand for Spanish government bonds at its latest debt auction.